Lots of movie stars.
Royalty?
All the best people.
There's a hogback off the left.
How many you figure?
About a dozen. Let's go home, Debbie.
These.
From Sidney Kidd, the editor and publisher.
He's got to be stopped.
Well, he is. Temporarily. That is, if you'll allow those two to turn in a story on your wedding. And when Kidd says a story, he means a story.
I'm going to be sick.
Yes, dear. An intimate day with a society bride.
I am sick.
Jack is a school teacher.
Formerly a school teacher.
What line of work are you in now?
I'm a writer. Teaching's been more or less a way of making ends meet.
Well, this ought to be quite a change for you.
Well, I'm looking for a change.
Our people in Denver recommended Jack very highly, and for once...
Mother?
My mother?
Yeah.
Let me tell you about my mother.
The job. He already did. He's gonna phone Wendy up in a few minutes to tell her.
L'ufficio del capo gabinetto.
Vi siete mai domandato, clerici, perché la gente chiede di collaborare con noi?
Per paura qualcuno.
La difesa comune.
Per soldi, quasi tutto. Per fede fascista, pochissimo. Voi no. Voi non siete spinto da nessuno di questi motivi. sotto il riparo compiacente.
Tra quanto potrò avere una risposta? Presto, spero.
Di minare la saldezza degli ideali rivoluzionari e della fede fascista.
E mi domando qual è il vostro obiettivo.
E di propaganda e menzognere. Ma l'azione corrosiva dei rindegati.
Sono pronto a partire, appena avrete deciso.
Che cercano da lontano di alzare i fuochi fatui dell'incredulità, è destinata ad essere travolta dall'impeto irresistibile degli eventi.
Vi presenterò al ministro.
La forza inesorabile dei nostri...
Hey, Connor.
Yeah?
I have an idea.
What?
I have the most wonderful little house in Unionville. It's up on a hill with a view that would knock you silly. I'm never there except in the hunting season and not much then. And I'd be so happy to know that it was of some real use to someone. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
There's a brook and a small lake. No size, really. And a patch of woods. And in any kind of weather, it's the most wonderful. Well, anyhow, I'm so delighted that I can offer it to you.
Well, it's terribly nice of you, but,
Heck, that's Dexter. Look, if...
I think the only way that any of us can ever be happy is to let it all hang out. You know, do it all and fuck it.
You stand up, please. Hello.
Hi. Okay. Hi, can I see your eyes? Let me see your hair. Take your hat off. Yeah. Okay.
Too pretty.
Too pretty.
Too pretty.
She's kind of exotic.
Color. That's the color.
Coloring is great. Yeah, I don't know.
It's not quite it, though.
No, not really. Hello. Can I see your hands?
Mm. Thank you. She's so funny.
Yeah. No.
No. Hi.
She is great. Yeah. Beautiful eyes.
Yes, love.
Hi.
That's the coloring, you know?
Yeah, let me see you smile.
Live like animals, her and the man. Out.
She was living with a man?
He was worse than the whore.
Yatıyor musun? Hadi Bay Giz, hatırlamak için düşünmenize gerek yok değil mi?
Bu soruya cevap istiyorsanız Bay Crow, size adamlarımdan birini öneririm. İyi akşamlar.
Bay Giz.
Yetis.
Yetis. Kocasını yeni kaybetmiş huzursuz bir kadınla çalışıyorsunuz. Faydalanmanızı istemiyorum. Oturun.
Ne için?
Neyle oynadığınızı bildiğinizi sanıyorsunuz. Ama bilmiyorsunuz. Neresi komik?
Çin mahallesinde savcı da bana böyle söylerdi.